The Boston Bruins travel to Nashville to take on the Predators tonight. Welcome to the Boston Bruins post-game recap. I'm Steve Atkinson for CLNS, a leading online provider of audio-visual coverage of the Boston Bruins. In the first period, the Predators would score two goals by Craig Smith for a 2-0 lead. In the second period, the Predators would score two more goals, one by Nick Bonio and Kevin Follia. Charlie McAvoy would score for the Bruins to make it 4-1 by the end of two. In the third period, Zdeno Chara scored for the Bruins to cut the lead to 4-2 Predators. Then David Pastrnak scored to cut the Predators' lead to only 1-4-3. Then Philip Forsberg scored for the Predators to make it 5-3 the final. Next game for the Bruins is Thursday night when they host the Phoenix Coyotes at 7 p.m. Catch all the coverage on CLNS. The all-new CLNS Media website has launched at clnsmedia.com. CLNSmedia.com is now the new home of this podcast and also 40 plus other podcasts and vidcasts in the world of sports, finance, comedy, and lifestyles. We are so excited to have our show featured on the new CLNS Media website. Support our network by checking this episode out at clnsmedia.com. That's clnsmedia.com. I'm Steve Atkinson for CLNS.